Hi guys, I'm Joe. Thank you for watching this video. So another week, another podcast. So in this podcast, I'm going to promote my alliance and also kick some of my comrades because some of them haven't logged in for a really, really long time. So you can add me at 71R94, 71R94, and then you can find our alliance. Our alliance is quite active for awesome people. But unfortunately, some people have decided to not play the game, and well, again, that's okay. But they can't stay and clog up my alliance. So I found, I found a few. There's one called, I think, Teriyaki or something. Ternia, which I don't know, maybe it's Russian? I have no idea, because in Kingdom 1, there seems to be like... I forgot how you describe that. Is this Cyrillic or something? Right, so anyway, Russian language, goodbye. And Kagura, you know what, Kagura, I'll keep him for a while because he's, I think he's an old member. And you can see that he's actually quite active before. And now rank 7, maybe didn't like these two events, I don't know. And then wherever is... Vever is, I don't even know where he or she is, and 16 days no login, so goodbye. Cram is actually close to that limit as well, but you know what, he's an old member. Old members get to stay a bit longer. Okay, and then finally we have Fee Pros, just 7 days, and level 17 probably means won't come back. And so I won't give him or her the chance to come back, and that's it. So I kicked a few people. I think we still have 17 people in our lines. Quite strong, right? 17. So hopefully some of you join us, and we're quite active, really, especially in the Alliance Bingo Battle. So if you just want to, you know, get some rings, just fight, and you can join us or some help with legendary archwitches, or get help with legendary archwitches, you could count on us as well. So once again, 71R94, 71R94, come join my alliance. And then it's time to kick people. So I've already sorted them out and had a look at their names. So Lonely Cattle, I think that's the name. I wonder what that card is. Right, level 158, but they quit. So, you know what, should have... Wow, look at that profile card. All hell me, and very narcissistic, I guess. I guess it's meant as a joke. What is that card? Well, it's a great... I always want a GUR passion card, trying to get my 50 or 40 GUR passion team. Right, or just passion team, doesn't have to be GUR, could be GLR, right, GUR or above team. Anyway, so, yeah, so I remember Ayako was part of my alliance, actually, so very sad, very sad. Sarf is also, was also part of my alliance, 59 days already, so I guess he could come back if he wants to, but... will he come back at all? He or she come back? I don't know. It's just, you know, keep him. And then, let's just keep him for a while, see what happens. Snow rain sounds very cold. It's actually quite cold over here in my city. It was extremely cold on Tuesday. No snow, never snowed before, but still quite cold. And then this Desdemona. I don't know what that means, but I guess... he or she should go as well. So I'm going to kick all the way to 30, which quite gray mist. Reminds me of pink mist. I was reading a book about sniping. Pink mist. Yikes. Scary stuff. Siren 7. 64. Level 64. Reasonable. And then Finn. I like that card, actually. I think it's a UR card. Very nice UR card. Level 174. So quite a few people quit. Like, or just take a long break, even though they are high levels. Like me, I took a 6-month break, even though I had... my level was quite high, and I actually ran a channel. I mean, running a channel on Valkyrie Crusade. So I guess sometimes when the event's too tired, too not exciting, then you can't really keep playing this game. For example, this one, the current tower event, I haven't really played. I'll show you how much I haven't played. I was planning to get some items from the from getting the what do you call that? The floors, right? That's what it is. Getting the floors done, but not really, not really into it, right? So let's see the floor rewards. My rank is 6,000 actually. The sad thing is 6,000 isn't that low, to be honest. So maybe many people just take a break, right? So you get all these ancient Valkyrie crystals, which already make me feel that less motivated about playing this event. And then I guess I could move up a little. I guess I can move up a little, right? So maybe at least get some of these treasure tickets, maybe something like that, or some of the the awakening material, right? And I don't even remember which team I'm supposed to use. There's supposed to be lots of turn skip, so I guess it's this team. So maybe I'll just play it and then take this week easy. Because next week will be awesome. Next week there's a new event, right? So next Friday is the 19th, right? So it would be a new event on the 18th, and I can comment about it. I have a good feeling about it because I think it's about time that a passion rank reward will come out, and I can use my almost 100 ultimate summon tickets to actually do something nice. And okay. Well, maybe I just let's play this week. Let's play. Maybe it's too loud. Let me turn it down a little. Maybe it isn't too loud. I have no idea. So once again, unscripted. I've been reading a lot of books these days, quite busy at work. And yeah, as usual, I'm starting to think as usual. Okay, you know what? Maybe I should keep remain focused on Valkyrie Crusade. So next week, I'm looking forward to the event. Hopefully, there will be some leaks on the Wikia so I could have some sort of preview of what the next event will be like the, whether the cards are passion or not. Yeah. So this is a really bad team actually for the tower. I think not very nice at all. Okay, keep going. So probably by tomorrow, I'll forget to play this game. So it's really great that I'm only doing it once a week. I remember it used to be, well, I have to think of something to say every week on a game I sometimes don't really like, but now it's quite good because once a week, sometimes it works, right? Sometimes I have very exciting stuff to do, like getting the LR cards. That's really exciting. Sometimes I have some insight, but right now, not much. I've also saved up quite a few of those medals, just waiting for the correct card to come out, and then I'll be able to use, and I'll be able to use the medals, max them out. I also need to log in quite regularly, otherwise my jewels, not jewels, the you know the purple ones, they don't have enough. I'm glad I am in intermediate hall because or tower or whatever, because I choose the wrong team. But this is a really bad team for tower. What you want is turn skips. You don't want this type of team, right? Oopsies. So it would really suck if I actually lose. But I think I'll be fine. They're not really strong enough to beat me, fortunately. Right, there you go. And that's it. So I also been playing Ophelonia, which is a game I kind of just stopped playing. It's a Ophelo game, and I used to really want to be able to go, well, not really go pro, but enter tournaments and stuff. But yeah, just stop playing that and focus on other games. And right now it's just too busy. Life is too busy, and I end up playing Ophelonia again, and I stopped playing PC games, right? So yeah, just reading books, playing PC games, like not playing PC games because it's more, what do you call that, cost performance, right? Time cost performance is a lot better. If I read a book, I read a book yesterday, finished a novel in 2 days. It's just commuting, coming back, and then in the evening I also read a little. I don't have much time in the evening. If you don't know, I have a son now, and I have to take care of him, and then yeah, and I have to wake up early as well because he wakes up early. And yeah, so not much me time. Let's put it that way. Okay, and then, so I'm looking for other more efficient entertainment to do. Like actually a tower event would be perfect for my situation, but unfortunately it's just not I don't know why I'm not very interested in this particular event. It's just the rewards, right? And also the legendary Arkwitch this time is drum major. I already have a drum major, and drum major is light element. I totally dislike light element. Did I use the wrong team again? Which I don't really care, to be honest. As long as I win, everything's fine. Did I use the wrong team again? I probably did. I remember I need turn skips. Oh well. That's what happens when you talk and play at the same time. Yeah, what else have I been doing? Yeah, I've been trying out a game called Lord of Dungeons. I mean, it's a new game, very new game. It's great. It's a Japanese game by Cave. A English version released today, actually. And yeah, it's supposed to be really good, but I don't know. It's just looks very time consuming. And yeah. And I don't want to like switch to another game again. You know, my channel is a Falcon Crusade channel, and I intend to keep it this way for quite a while. You know, it doesn't make sense to kind of change things up. And also, you know, making YouTube channels is a very, 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 very not good side quest. I was gonna say that it's a kind of like side job. Like, if you want to make some passive income on the side or have a hobby that makes you money on the side, don't do YouTube videos, or don't do YouTube videos on really niche mobile games like Far Cry Crusade. They are old. You know what? I have quite a few other things on my mind right now. So I think back to the topic Far Cry Crusade. I think my current 1 week per video plan is going quite satisfactorily. Okay. Quite well. Not too bad. Alright, have I used all my tower points yet? I think I am one tower point away from actually finishing my tower points. So and the LR card, to be honest, is not very good. I don't really like this setup. I don't know why I set up 5 turn skips and 1 LR card. I really should have a snowballer in the middle, like monkey or something. I don't know why I set it up this way. And also the LR card doesn't do Awoken Burst, right? So it's not very nice. I guess, okay, alright, maybe her skill is like self-boost as well. So got that Slime Queen, quite good. I'm actually eyeing the 200 jewels. Maybe I'll stop when I get to 200 jewels and just wait for the next event, really. Nothing much going on here. So it makes sense to leave one, to not use the final tower thingy, because you might get the rune boss and then you can't fight him or her. Well, her, always her. You can't fight her and then you feel kind of cheated out of a rune. But then I don't think I'll come back in an hour and play this game. So I'm just going, using all my items. I mean, maybe I sound tired. That's because my son wasn't very cooperative last night. kept waking up. Very, very difficult. Very, very difficult stuff. Okay, so yeah. I also have StarCraft to watch actually. GSL is out this week. Looking forward to it. Actually, I need to go to bed soon, so not really soon, but you know, in a not a long time, so I need to I need to do something else, you know. Thank you for listening to this podcast, which I don't really say much, but I just talking. Really, really a podcast, just talking. Nothing much going on really in Falkirk Crusade. The events are just too long. Okay, the events are just too long. So maybe they could really try not to do this, but I think they will keep doing it. They that's what they're doing. They're just lowering the cost, trying to maintain the revenue, right? That's what they're quite proud to say in their annual reports, which means that we're not. Oh, see, I was just lucky because I got Rune Boss and then I got the. Oh no, not retired. Oh, because I got Rune Boss and then I got a rod, right? Is that a rod or just, you know what, tower point, right? Tower point. I can take out this rune boss and then have another rune or two. So this would be very, very nice. And then I could end the video on this high note and then go and watch some StarCraft, to be honest. Which is quite time consuming. So maybe I need to rethink my life, min-max a bit. Right, so just stop playing lots of... Play fewer games, right? Play fewer games. That would be nice. Okay, so that was a wrong hit. I should have saved this. Okay, alright. So not too bad. And I guess that's it for this week. Sorry, I understand it's a bit lackluster, but you know what? It's the event's lackluster. Nothing going on. What can I do? Right? So maybe finally we can get two runes, please, two. So finally we can have a look at how many tickets I have. Oh, 69 premium tickets. Liking that now. Liking that a lot. And then next event, it would be great. 75 Ultimate Summon tickets. Next event will also be great. And now I'll actually just use all my tickets next event. I mean, if the event is worth going all out for, and then I'll be able to get some high rank, I guess. That would be exciting. So anyway, so that's it for this week. Remember, you can join me at 71R94 in my at my alliance, not at my alliance, but my alliance is also recruiting. So join us before the next alliance bingo battle, which happens in I think 2 weeks or something. And yeah, so have a great weekend. Thanks for watching.